Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Thursday forecast update. A few clouds to the north and west will pass through our skies later in the afternoon, but otherwise a good deal of bright skies and sunshine for the rest of the day. It's temperatures that are going to struggle. Highs only in the 40s this afternoon. Look back off to the west, though. Very quiet all the way to the Pacific Ocean. We have the next couple of days of quiet weather to get through, and that's good news with temperatures that'll be warming. One reason why is we have a frontal boundary that'll start moving in tomorrow, but out ahead of it, we're going to start to develop a brisk southwesterly wind. In fact, winds could gust over 40 miles per hour again tomorrow afternoon, but this time it's a warming wind, unlike yesterday when it was bringing in those colder temperatures. This front moves through with very little fanfare, though, outside of the breezes. That'll shift back to the north and west, but there's not a lot of cold air with this storm system, so it's going to come through dry and only knock a degree or two off of our temperatures that are going to start climbing into the 60s for the end of the week. Now, by Sunday, an area of low pressure moves into western Tennessee, close enough to us to start to spread rain showers our way, first in the southern parts of the viewing area, early Sunday afternoon, and then that'll start to make its way on north as we round out the work week on a damp note. But we do have some milder temperatures off to the south and west, still a pocket of colder air from the Ohio Valley into the north and east. That's just going to linger today, and then the milder temperatures return tomorrow into your Saturday. So as you make your plans for the afternoon, by the end of the day, 45 degrees, sunny but cool, 39 by 10 o'clock, and if anything, temperatures slowly warm overnight with southerly breezes picking up and ushering in some milder air even in the pre-dawn hours. We'll start out your day at 43 degrees tomorrow and quickly jump up to 65 for an afternoon high. 61 on Saturday, another good-looking day ahead of those rain showers that move in on Sunday. Increasing clouds and rain will also keep our temperatures cool, a high of just 44. St. Patty's Day Monday, 47 and dry, so cool but not having to dodge any showers. Milder air returns Tuesday and Wednesday with highs in the 60s. A chance of late-day showers Wednesday comes with our next front. That knocks temperatures down once again on Thursday, mostly cloudy and a high near 50. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.